Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Wjhs High School.
Coming to you live from TV Studio A215.
Welcome to today's broadcast of Wjhs High School Live. I'm Dakota.
And I'm Paige.
And here are your announcements for Tuesday, February 18th, day 3 of the 6-day cycle.
Any boy interested in playing baseball this year should plan on attending a brief meeting this Thursday, February 20th, during homeroom in the NPR. You must check in with your homeroom teacher before going to the NPR for the meeting.
Attention Broadway Appreciation Club members. The Broadway Appreciation Club trip is sold out. As a reminder, we meet on Thursday, after school on Thursdays.
All 7th grade students are reminded to turn in the signed rocket permission slips and $12 to your science teacher as soon as possible. The deadline is Friday, February 28th.
Students, the school dress code must be followed by all students. Please make sure you are in compliance with our dress code before you leave for the bus. You are not permitted to wear hoodies in school.
Students are also reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or earphones. Your phone should be turned off and put away for the remainder of the day.
All positive purple groups will meet tomorrow, February 19th, right after school in room 213. Also, the 50% off sale has been extended. T-shirts and other merchandise is on sale. See Ms. Klein in room 315 for details.
Attention students, would you like to design the next pin for the West Junior High? If you would like to participate in this contest, please see Ms. Houston in room 330.
Students, please continue to bring in box tops for education to your homeroom teachers. The last day to turn in box tops is this Thursday, February 20th. The homeroom with the most box tops will win Dunkin' Donuts and hot chocolate.
Reminder for students, go to the West Junior High School website to submit your song requests for announcements and dances, as well as birthday shoutouts. Birthday shoutouts need to be submitted to the West Junior High School website at least one day before the shoutout is needed.
The library is open all day, including homeroom and during lunch periods for students to work, read, or study. Please see Mr. B in the morning to pick up your lunch pass.
Attention band students, band lessons today are as follows. Period 2, Group I, 7th low brass. Period 3, Group J, 7th bells. Period 4, Group K, 7th percussion. And period 8, Group L, 7th makeups.
And for lunch today at American Classics, beef nachos with brown rice, salsa, and seasoned refried beans, at Tomato, buffalo chicken pizza, and at the grill, bacon cheeseburger.
Today's forecast, cloudy with a little snow early up to 1 inch, becoming mixed with, then changing into rain. We will have a high of 40 degrees.
Well, that's all the news for today.
On behalf of the entire West Junior High School Live crew, I'm Paige.
And I'm Dakota.
Thanks for watching.
And we'll see you back here again tomorrow. Have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.